Canelo goes to sleep for good. Well, Chavez would have to get lucky. And as Sugar Ray Leonard used to like to say, no such thing as luck in a boxing ring.
Never once during this fight did Canelo Alvarez sit down on a stool between rounds. He made a visible display of standing through every between rounds period.
That uppercut has been devastating all night long.
To the right hand for Chavez. Left hook easily blocked. Has not landed as many as 10 punches in any round in the fight so far. In most rounds, Canelo could have named the numbers as to how many punches he wanted to land. Fighting at his usual measured pace. Fighting with his usual immaculate precision. Utterly dominating his opponent.
He made Chavez keep his hands at home for defense.
In boxing, skills pay the bills. Craft is key. And those people who understood this fight from the beginning and were serious about it have been on the same train all the way. And there's no way Chavez can beat Canelo given the difference in the level of skill.
And you get out what you put in. You know, Andre Ward, you see Lomachenko, Gennady Golovkin, Canelo Alvarez. You talk about the top of the sport. These guys are all extremely serious competitive athletes who respect themselves and respect the sport and give themselves the best chance to be great. And that is not what Chavez Jr. has done.
With no nonsense between fights, no headlines for things that take place outside the ring. That generally is what defines the top guys who Max Kellerman just named.
Kovalev, Chocolatito.
Chavez Jr. has been exactly the opposite. So at the end of the day, after years of discussion about these two big Mexican names, after the final fulfillment of what some thought would never happen, getting them into the ring together, it became an exhibition. An exhibition of all the skills that Canelo Alvarez has put and Alex and Emilio Cesar Chavez Jr. has never had.
Wow.
In retrospect, it was always going to be an exhibition.
Tell that to the nation of Mexico, which craved it, got it, and now can talk about it for 48 hours before the Canelo fans go on and celebrate forever.
Hey, he stayed alive. That's something.
Sí, que